Arsenal fans arrive at Highbury Stadium for the start of the new season and to see home team Arsenal take on Chelsea. The FA and the League Cups, just some of the silver Arsenal won last season. Chelsea, last year's European Cup winners, put their trophies on show as well. And Arsenal's Bertie Mee was presented with the Manager's Cup. The celebrations over, Chelsea were first onto the field. And Chelsea in the dark shorts kick off to start an immediate attack.